My name is Noah Flowers, and this is my story. So, like, every night, my dad came up, and when he tucked me in, we would always read the Bible and pray and talk about the Bible. And I grew up going to church every Sunday. I go to kids' stuff every Sunday, too. One day, I got really upset, and I went in my room to calm down, and I prayed and asked Jesus into my heart because he died on the cross for us. My favorite Bible verse is Psalms 23. The Lord is my shepherd. He gives me everything I need. He lets me lie down in fields of green grass. He leads me beside quiet waters. He gives me new strength. He guides me in the right path for the honor of his name. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will not be afraid. You are with me. You are my shepherd. Shepherd's rod and staff comfort me. Some people I want to thank that taught me about Jesus is my mom, my dad, my grandma, my grandpa, my Aunt Lisa, my Uncle David, my Mimi, my papa, my Aunt Christy and Uncle Brian, and Miss Shawnette and Mr. J, Mr. Justin and Miss Rachel from Kids Stuff, and Miss Emily. My name is Noah, and I'm going to be baptized today because I made Jesus the Lord of my life.